Variables are used for storing data during program execution. Depending on what data you need to store, there are several different kinds of data types. The simple types in C# consist of 4 signed integer types, 4 unsigned, 3 floating point types, as well as char and bool. In C#, a variable must be declared, or created, before it can be used. To declare a variable, you start with the data type you want it to hold, followed by a variable name. The name can be almost anything you want, but it is a good idea to give your variables names that are closely related to the value they will hold. A value is assigned to the variable by using the equals sign, which is the assignment operator. The variable then becomes defined, or initialized. The declaration and assignment may be combined into a single statement. If multiple variables of the same type are needed, there is a shorthand way of declaring them, or defining them, by using the comma operator. Once a variable has been defined, meaning it has been declared and assigned, it can be used by referencing the variable's name, for example to print it. There are 4 signed integer types that can be used depending on how large a number you need the variable to hold. The unsigned types can be used if you only need to store positive values. In addition to the standard decimal notation, integers can also be assigned using hexadecimal notation. The floating point types can store real numbers, with different levels of precision. Constant floating point numbers in C# are always kept as doubles, so in order to assign such a number to a float variable, an F character needs to be appended to convert the number to the float type. The same applies to the M character for decimals. A more common and useful way to convert between data types is to use an explicit cast. An explicit cast is performed by placing the desired data type in parentheses before the variable or constant that is to be converted. This will convert the value to the specified type, in this case float, before the assignment occurs. The precisions shown here refer to the total number of digits that the types can hold. For example, when attempting to assign more than 7 digits to a float, the least significant ones will get rounded off. Floating point numbers can be assigned using either decimal or exponential notation. The char type can contain a single Unicode character, delimited by single quotes. Finally, the bool type can store a Boolean value, which is a value that could only be either true or false. These values are specified with the true and false keywords. The scope of a variable refers to the code block within which it is possible to use that variable without qualification. For example, a local variable is a variable declared within a method. Such a variable will only be available within that method's code block, after it has been declared. Once the scope of the method ends, the local variable will be destroyed. In addition to local variables, C# has field and parameter type variables, which will be looked at in later chapters. However, C# does not have global variables, as for example does C++.